Well, an annual scholarship fundraiser was held in Anamosa over this past weekend, honoring the lives of Lorena Schulte and Robert McFarlane. Both were tragically killed during an attempted escape at the Anamosa State Prison in 2021. Now, every year since their deaths, the Lorena Schulte and Robert McFarlane Scholarship Foundation gives out scholarships to high school seniors. In total, they've awarded 24 scholarships, equaling over $25,000. The Cruisin' for Heroes event was a fundraiser for those scholarships. McFarlane's son says he does his best to continue his father's legacy each day.
It's very, very important that I honor him by kind of having the same values as he did, kind of being hardworking and try to do your best every day. Even when things are tough, you know, you got to work through it and kind of persevere in life.
This year, 12 high school seniors received money from the Scholarship Foundation.